We all struggle in different ways. Some people don't have the luxury of being able to voice how they truly feel. It's important that we all find our voice, and even in the uncomfortable moments, whether that voice is with ourselves or with those around us. Just don't let it bottle up inside. Because the things you don't say can eat you up inside. Be well.